I heard about the Motorsports Management program at Rowan-Cabarrus Community College, so I moved down from Ontario, Canada, and studied and graduated in 2008. For the past 10 years, I have worked within the industry, and now I am back at Rowan-Cabarrus as an instructor in the same program.
All of our instructors here are ASE certified. They have been master certified and advanced level certified. We do have light duty diesel certification. We have 30, 40 years of experience, if not more, between all of us. That's very important, so when the students come to us with a question, we can answer them with confidence.
You can come in with a little knowledge or no knowledge. It makes no difference. We will help you learn the basics from the ground up. We're one of just a small handful of community colleges in North Carolina that offer a light-duty diesel program.
What we're doing is creating a hybrid program that students can come in, and depending on whether they want to be more proficient in technical side of racing, they can go in that direction, or if they're more in the front office side and sponsorship, marketing, management, they can go that route too. So the flexibility of the program is one of the key selling points, so that we both have the technical side and also the business side, so that they can be well-rounded when they graduate.
The Motorsports program is very diverse. We accept students from high school age, after high school, men, women. It's all inclusive for anybody who wants to work within the industry. People who already work within the industry can easily come and get a certificate or a diploma or even a degree.
Automotive Systems Technology at Rowan-Cabarrus is very economical for the students. They can come, they get 2 years under their belt. They also become ASE certified, and then when they leave here, they can become gainfully employed.
We take pride in the fact that the curriculum we've developed will prepare the students to go out in the industry and represent Rowan-Cabarrus in the best light possible.
Our students are our number one priority. We encourage you to come walk through our program and talk with our instructors. We will be glad to help you succeed.
Rowan-Cabarrus Community College is where the rubber meets the road.